Under the African savanna, there lives the world's first super creature, an animal of astounding abilities.
Naked! Mole rats! They're naked! And they're mole rats!
And they are the Chuck Norris of the animal kingdom. These unique mammals live in colonies, similar to bees or ants, ruled by a mother queen. The rest of the members of the colony do her bidding, and except for a few select males, they are all sterile. They are also divided into two classes, the soldier class, who defend the colony at all costs. Here we see Her Majesty's Finest preparing to defend her to the end against a snake. The snake decides it's not worth the fight. The other class is the worker, which makes sure that the colony is running at tip-top shape 24/7, 365 days a year. One of the worker's major roles is to dig the tunnels that are vital for the community's survival. They do so in teams, with the lead digger beginning the tunnel and the rest pushing the dirt up to the surface. These tunnels are used by the naked mole rats daily to travel between the different rooms to carry messages and food between the members of the colony. Naked mole rats, rather than feeding on nachos, instead feed on root vegetables found in the savanna. When the workers find one of these vegetables, they will drag it to a central room where it will feed the colony for weeks on end. All members of the colony dine equally on the root vegetables because it is essential for the colony's survival. Similar to Chuck Norris, the naked mole rat has a variety of amazing abilities. They can live in a near oxygenless environment for days on end. They live for 30 years, in fact, which is basically immortality for rodents. They don't get cancer and they don't feel pain. These are amazing. Additionally, they are some of the most adorable creatures on the planet, like Chuck Norris. I mean, who can't love a face like this? Chuck Norris approves, so should you.
Come on and listen to the mole rat.
Yo, listen up, Happy Holla from Ron. Naked mole rap is the name of the song. Here's the story in all its glory. Ain't hiding nothing, you'll know what the truth is. Haran met Rufus. Never heard a cat bark, never heard a puppy purr. My dad's allergic to every kind of fur. So I search for hairless pets on the internet. Saw a JPEG of a peng thing.
Gonna need sunscreen.
What is that?
That freaky thing.
No.